Bronchiolitis in Babies, Causes, Signs and Treatments by Dr. Srikanta, JT.
So, bronchiolitis is an infection caused specifically in children less than 2 years of age due to a viral infection, which is something that is very, very common during our winter seasons, specifically in Bangalore. Come June, July, whenever the rainy season starts, and the winter season, which is between October to somewhere around January, we see the spike of bronchiolitis, where the infection of the small breathing pipes. So when we talk about breathing pipes, we have large breathing pipes, and then we have divisions of the breathing pipes, and they keep dividing into small breathing pipes. So the infection of the large breathing pipes is called as bronchitis. And they usually happen as the children get older. But bronchiolitis is specifically infection and inflammation of smaller breathing pipes. So again, reiterating, when we call bronchitis, it is large breathing pipes. And when we call bronchiolitis, it is the smaller breathing pipes. So how do we define breathing pipes? So a breathing pipe is similar to a tree. The main stem of it is the main breathing pipe and the branch. And as soon as they keep branching, the smaller branches are called as bronchioles. The major branches are called as bronchi. So bronchiolitis happens usually in children less than 2 years. And most importantly, what people need to understand is it is inflammation of the breathing pipes. So what do you mean by inflammation? When we fall down, we sustain injury, and after we sustain injury, we develop the swelling. That swelling on the skin is something that we have in our breathing pipes. That is, the breathing pipes swell up, and that swelling eventually leads to something called as bronchiolitis. So again, bronchiolitis is inflammation of the small breathing pipes. It affects children between birth till 2 years of age. Beyond 2 years of age, we do not call them as bronchiolitis. We call them as viral induced wheezing. And most importantly, they are completely different to children who have bronchitis.
How long does bronchiolitis in babies last?
So normally, if a child is healthy, a child is appropriate for the age, then usually bronchiolitis never goes beyond 7 days, and it's very unlikely for bronchiolitis to go beyond 10 to 14 days. But there are certain viruses which can cause bronchiolitis, that is severe bronchiolitis, which can go on until up to 21 days and never beyond 21 days. If a child continues to have symptoms beyond 21 days, then we start thinking about complications of bronchiolitis. But no child, at least what we have seen, has gone beyond 21 days with mild to moderate bronchiolitis. But there are children who develop complications and go on to something called as bronchiolitis obliterans, which can go on until up to quite a significant longer time.